On the night of February the 6th, 1958, the finest English football team since the Second World War was effectively destroyed in a tragic air crash at Munich Airport. The Manchester United team were on their way back from Belgrade after qualifying for the European Cup semi-finals. It was snowing heavily. The pilot had tried to take off once already. This was the result of the second attempt. As the plane set off down the runway, it hit a fence, then a building, and broke in two. Seven members of the team died in the crash. Another died of his injuries some days later.